How's it going, everybody? Ben Larry here. You can see me better today because I put a light on the top of my camera, so I've got better lighting. So I just wanted to show you, I've been learning to computer program recently, and I'm gonna start creating apps and stuff. And the reason I started doing it was just for my own productivity, just for my own personal, you know, there was things that I wanted to, just time-consuming tasks, admin tasks, business tasks that I wanted to streamline, just things like emailing customers. I just wanted to automate things. But one of the things I was doing was tracking my mood, or have been doing, tracking my mood on a spreadsheet. And it started off, the reason I started it off, I thought, oh, my mood is like up and down. Some days I'm pissed off, sometimes I'm in a good mood. It just fluctuates so much, you know. And I was trying to figure out what are the underlying reasons, you know. And I thought, I know what I'll do. I'll keep a track of the weather and what my mood is and just see if there's some correlation, because I thought the weather seems to affect me. But then I thought, but there's other things as well. If I'm like stressed about money, stressed about business, that's a factor. And I thought, there's other factors as well, like how much interaction I've been having. I'm always happier when I've been seeing people and interacting with people. And so I started tracking it on a spreadsheet, and I started getting more and more columns with more and more categories. And I ended up with about 25 or 30 of these different categories, you know, so just tracking all the factors that influence how I feel each day, you know. And it's been very insightful. So one of the things, like when you're self-employed, you can end up working alone a lot. And, you know, if you're not careful, you don't get enough interaction. That's one of the drawbacks of, you know, just working on your own. So I find if I go for more than a day without having much interaction, my mood starts going downhill fast, right? And I started noticing these patterns. So one solution that I came up with on my spreadsheet, I started giving my interaction level a score, like how many people I'd spoken to that day, whether I'd seen any friends or not, and I developed a score on a scale of 1 to 10. Now, if that score drops below 4 over a couple of days, what I want my system to do is to email me 3 random names from my friends list. I got a list of my friends. It's going to pick 3 random names. It's going to email me and tell them me to contact them if my interaction score drops below 4, because I'm going to start getting miserable, right? So I'm using this kind of, I don't know, programming logic to sort of assist my own mental health, so to speak, all right? So this is just one little function. I'll show you it. So on the left, I got a list of friends. By the way, as a side note, my definition of a friend is someone that you can just text and say, hey, what you up to, fancy a coffee, without having to think about it. Like, if you got a thing, would that be weird, do I know them well enough to ask them? They're not a friend, right? I mean, it's okay, they don't need to be a friend. Maybe they're an associate, that's okay. Maybe they'll be a friend in the future, but they're not a friend yet. If you got to think about it, it's no good. A friend is someone you don't have to think. You just text them and you don't worry if it's weird or anything like that. Does that make sense? And also, if they don't reply within 24 hours, they're not a friend, right? For me, friends reply straight away, right? And it's okay. If they don't reply, that's okay. They're just not a friend, right? They're an associate, and that's okay. So I got that. Those are my standards, so to speak. So I've been learning to program. I created this bit of code. What it does, it goes through the friends list, it grabs 3 friends' names. If my interaction score for the last few days has dropped below 4, it'll email me. There's a custom menu there. I can get random 3 names. James Greville, Jim Tovey, Matt Armstrong, get random. Rachel Jacobson, Paul Point, Cassie Aurora, get random. So you get the idea. So I'm just going to keep building on this functionality, and it'll progress, it'll unfold, it'll become better, more sophisticated, and somewhere along the line I'll put it out as an app, you know, and people can track their mood and do journaling. It's going to end up a whole thing, but at the moment I'm just at the early stages. There you go. Thanks for watching.